An electric switch A and a bulb B fixed on a vertical wall are 5 meters apart. The distance between them measured parallel to the floor is 4 meters. If the switch is 1.5 meters above the floor, find the height of the bulb and inclination of the line joining the two with the floor. There is a switch A which is 1.5 meters from the floor. This height is 1.5 meter, and there is a bulb which is 5 meters away from A. This distance measure between A and B parallel to the floor. This distance is 4 meter. You have to determine distance of this B from the floor. That means this height you need to calculate, and similarly the angle this line is making with horizontal. That means this angle you are required to determine. For this we will draw front view and top view of these two points. When you look from the right side, the projection of A on vertical wall will be at same place A dash, and for B will be at same place as B in vertical wall. This will be B dash and this will be A dash. When you look from top, this A's top view will appear in XY line here, and B's top view will appear here in XY line at this position. Now to draw orthographic projection of these two points, you have to draw XY line first. It is not possible to draw lengths in meters in a drawing sheet, so you have to take some scale. Here I am taking scale. 1 meter is equal to 1 centimeter. Draw a vertical line in XY line at a distance of 1.5 meter. Mark point A dash. So this is your point A dash, which is 1.5 meter from XY line. You can draw this vertical line anywhere on this XY line. After this, draw a vertical line which is at a distance of 4 meters from this vertical line. This distance is 4 meters. That means projectors are at a distance of 4 meters. So this distance is 4 meters. Now front view and top view of bulb B will appear on this vertical line only. Now we know that distance of bulb from this switch is 5 meters. So take A dash as center, this point as center, and radius equal to 5 meter, draw an arc. So I have drawn this arc. This radius of this arc is 5 meters and center is A dash. So this point will be your front view of bulb B dash. Join these two points. So this is the line, front view of the line joining A to B. So this distance is 5 meters. Now you have to determine height of this B dash. Just use your scale and measure this height from the XY line. So when you measure this, you will get the value of 4.5 meter, and using protractor measure this angle. That means draw a line which is parallel to XY line from A, and this angle you have to measure. When you measure, approximately you will get 37 degree. Thank you for watching this video.